Good morning. We're going to play Valheim today. Cattle and Crops, but I haven't got around to finishing off that field, so we're not doing that today. Although we'll probably do that maybe later today. I might come back later today and do it. Or if I don't come back later today and do it, I'll be doing it tomorrow. So can't remember what I was up to last time. While I was off camera, I extended this a little bit. I'm gonna move this. Actually, that's what I'll do. Did we get the seed? Yeah, we got the seed. Some food, then we'll go over here. And I'm gonna build a temporary house. Great. So it has to rain. Wow. That's a lot of skeletons. Wow, why is there so many skeletons here? They're not. They're not guarding anything. They're in a ruin, and the ruin's not. There's nothing here. Wow, that was a lot of skeletons guarding nothing. Right. Yeah, dude. What's this? Is this... Nope. Alright. Okay. Well, we're pretty close. Let's take this pine tree down. Take out this stump because we're going to need this space. Okay. Crafting bench, let's see where we can put it. Ah, that'll do. Okay, so we've got, let's quickly throw up a house. Nope, wrong place. Wood. Come on. Building in here, they need to get this snapping thing working better. And now I've blocked myself in. Okay, let's move that in here. Okay. Okay, I should be able to get it from inside now. Ugh. There we go. Indoors. More wood. Uh-oh. Out of my house. Oh, crap. took down my shit, my bench. Go away! Oh, Gatsy. Ha! Run! Go away! It's my house! Wow. Right. Time to repair my house. Repair. What? Oh, I don't have a station to do it. Okay. Let's get that back. Right, need a bed. Stick a bed in here. Can we actually get a fire? Yeah, we can. I'm going to take that out. Stick a fire there. Enemies are too close. Stop. Okay. Freaking keyboard keeps moving out of position.
That's on you.
No, it's on this freaking desk. If you call this small room. Where is he? There he is. Come on, dude. That's it. I need you to come over so I can make it daytime again. Okay. Down he goes. Alright. Let's go make it daytime. Hopefully it won't be raining.